it's a bunch of bullshit. Just a poor excuse for you to use up all your bullets. How much money does it take to really make a full clip? 9/11 building 7, did they really pull it? And a bunch of other cover-ups. Your child's future was the first to go with budget cuts. If you think that hurts, then wait, here comes the uppercut. The school was garbage in the first place, that's on the up and up. Keep you at the bottom, but tease you with the upper crust. You get it, then they move it, so you never keeping up enough. If you turn on TV, all you see is a bunch of what the fucks. Dude is dating so-and-so, blabbering about such and such. And that ain't Jersey Shore, homie, that's the news. And these the same people supposedly telling us the truth. Limbaugh is a racist, Glenn Beck is a racist. Gaza Strip was getting bombed, Obama didn't say shit. That's why I ain't vote for him. Next one either. I'm a part of the problem. My problem is I'm peaceful, and I believe in the people. Yeah.
It's a lie.
Never heard it, but if we know better, then we probably deserve it. Jihad is not holy war, where's that in the worship? Murdering is not Islam, and you are not observant, and you are not a Muslim. Israel, don't take my side, cause look how far you've pushed them. Walk with me into the ghetto, this where all the kush went. Complain about the liquor store, but what you drinking liquor for? Complain about the gloom, but when you pick a broom up? Just listen in the pot, ain't gon' make it stop. A rebel in your doubts, ain't gon' make it out. If you don't become an actor, you'll never be a factor. Pills with million side effects, take them when the pain's felt. Wash them down with diet soda, killing off your brain cells. Crooked banks around the world would gladly give a loan today. So if you ever miss a payment, they can take your home away.
Worse than all the violence. Fear is such a weak emotion, that's why I despise it. We scared of almost everything, afraid to even tell the truth. So scared of what you think of me, I'm scared of even telling you. Sometimes I'm like the only person I feel safe.